Hi everyone, this is Tiara with Passionate Patents, and today we are going to be unboxing and putting together the Coast Rider Stroller from Dream On Me. Let's get started. Okay, so first we have our instructions, so we're definitely going to set this to the side because we will need it. I'm going to take out these cushions, and it might be easier than what I think to assemble. So let's get started. My frame. My seat is here. My guardrail is here. My connector is here. Front wheels are here. My back wheels are here. Or rear wheels. My T-bar is here. And my simple seat there. Almost got it. Got it. Okay. So now that is attached. There we go. And now I'm going to repeat and do the same thing on the opposite. Coming along. I'm gonna stand up here. Okay. See it? Now we have this assembled. We are going to attach the back portion here. So I'm gonna set this down. And there's some snaps under here. Two on the front, two on the sides, and two on the back. And this last one is giving me a really hard time. Got it. All right. Okay. So now that is in there. And now we're going to slide this here through. I'm going to push that down. Attach the back strap. Attach these as well. I'm going to take it so quick you can see what I'm doing. Okay. So now we have it assembled. Okay, and then the T-bar. The T-bar is for kids that are more than age 3. May use the T-bar or guard barrels without a seat. So this is also an option that you can use. If you want to remove this, you can use the T-bar. They give you more than one option. All right, let's show you guys this one last time. I hope that you can see it. It's really light and movable.